So I'm out here to check the water.
Looks like the squirrels left me a treat.
There's our neighbor right over there has fruit trees. So that's probably where it's from. But I'm gonna feed the turtles and check on my tomato plant. There's the turtles. Checking the tomatoes. There's one right here. Where is it? There it is. There's one right here. I don't think there's any others on this one here. There's three right there. All together. Or four. Then, there's these three coming off this one plant. Oh, it's hot out here. Woo! And here, this one doesn't have any tomatoes yet, but this one has two. Right there, there's the turtles. Hey turtles. I'm doing so good. Shelby's right there, everybody. Kyoto's right there, I was wondering where she was. Say she must be under Shelby, and there she is. Everybody's growing. As you can see, Shelby's colors have gotten a lot darker. Still a lot better. You can see the grow lines on Kyoto where she's been growing. You can also see where Shelby's starting to been growing. She's shed her whole lifetime of scutes, it seems, the past few weeks. And she's been really happy. You can even see some scutes in here. There's one right there. Kind of littered throughout. This is their nesting area. And I'm about to feed them. I have this over here just so hawks can't. Their hawks or birds can't get them, you know? They love to be fed. Eat your foods. And these pellets have calcium on them. Yeah, everybody's doing good. And Nimbus, Duckling, Kyoto, and Shelby are out here. Shelby's looking so beautiful. Michelle, she's so gorgeous.